And that's how the six princess ponies of Royal Paradise work together to overthrow the lava demon and save all of Ponyland. And the princesses also decided that together they would share the responsibility of being queen, because each had something special to offer, just like you, my little princess. Good night, Flurry Heart.
No bed. Flurry hungry. Lights on!
Flurry Heart, what have we discussed about using magic?
Flurry have powers, see? Now is snack time.
No, ma'am. I'm not going to let you eat a lot of sugary stuff right before—
Bye, Mommy.
Hey, has any pony seen the cake I was eating?
Shining dear, shouldn't you be a little more concerned with where your wife disappeared to?
Hey, are you ready for some family drama? Because I have the Family Moments gift pack right here. The set comes with shining armor, Flurry Heart, and Princess Cadance. But Cadance, girl, what is going on with your forehead? This set was purchased for about 15 bucks on Amazon.com, but when I look at shopping history, it was purchased over a year ago, so it may or may not still be in stores. You know, I am about as prompt at reviewing things as Derpy is at delivering mail. I figure as long as it gets done within about 3 years, we're in pretty good shape. Now, let's take a look at these guys outside the box. I don't know about you, but for me, they look a whole lot better than I thought they would. When you style Cadance like her show counterpart, she actually looks pretty good. I'm also really digging Shining Armor's new sculpt, but the mohawk would be better if it did not exist. First up, let's take a closer look at Princess Cadance. As I mentioned, if you style her mane so that it covers her forehead, she looks really good. Her colors are now pretty spot on as well. I think this is the first time we've seen a Princess Cadance that's pastel pink instead of hot pink. If we could just get matching colored wings, we'd be good to go. And when making this review, I realized that Cadance's cutie mark is a heart surrounded by chicken heads. And her hooves are yellow to match. And here's a quick compare of the new Cadance versus the old Cadance. The original sculpt is probably my favorite of the G4 line, so I think it's gonna be hard to beat, but the new version's colors are so much better. Next, we have Shining Armor, and I absolutely love his new sculpt. For me, this version looks a whole lot more like the stallions in the show than his prior counterpart. My only real complaint is his mane. I mean, a mohawk looks great on a figure like Soren because he actually has a mohawk in the show, but Shining Armor doesn't. I just don't get the logic behind it because he would otherwise be almost a perfect figure. Shining also has a shield for his cutie mark and comes with a chest plate. And here's a quick comparison of new versus old. This poor guy has always had hair problems. I just don't get it. The new sculpt, though, is totally awesome. Flurry Heart is basically an accessory. She's about the size of a blind bag and is completely molded. And obviously, we couldn't be bothered to paint her crown or the back of her head. I really miss when newborn ponies, and baby sea ponies for that matter, had hair. Anyway, she comes with a giant yellow bear, a sippy cup, and a translucent crib. Well, that is it for the Family Moments set. I know I complained, but overall, it's really a fun gift pack. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, please click subscribe. You can also follow me on social media for behind the scenes, pictures, previews, and other junk. Later, guys. Royal Baker truly went out of his way. Quickly, notify the Royal Guard. I've been robbed. And notify everyone else by putting cake thief in the comments. I must go get my other pastries to safety.